Eric, this is level two of the silo. We're down some 10 meters below the surface now. And this is the launch duct. And that is Titan II, the largest and most powerful missile weapon system ever deployed by the United States.
And what kind of bomb is in there?
That is a thermonuclear bomb. It's a 9-megaton weapon.
Compared to Hiroshima?
Oh, call it 650 times. An enormously powerful weapon.
And what was the idea with it?
The idea behind Titan II was to instill enough fear in the mind of the enemy to cause them to think twice about launching an attack against us, knowing that 10 meters below the desert in our fortified concrete bunker, we can ride out their first strike and live to retaliate. And if we're forced to do that, the consequences for the enemy would be so unspeakably horrible that maybe they would prefer not to get into it with us in the first place. That's the essence of deterrence.
This missile is no longer active, but the launch system is preserved. And I wanted an insight into how it felt to control this incredible power.
Can we go launch one?
I thought you'd never ask.
There were 54 of these silos, each one staffed 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, ready to launch their missiles on the exclusive order of the President of the United States.
All right, then. Have a seat here, Commander.
Thank you.
So this is the control center. This is where the crew waited to launch the missile.
And how do we know that we need to launch?
So we're going to write down every letter and number that we hear in a form in this notebook. I'm going to write it down in this notebook. We'll compare each other's work. If we agree that we've copied the message correctly, then we have what's called a valid message and authorization to take our lock off the big red safe. You know your combination. I know mine. We don't know each other. So we both have to agree to get inside. Inside, we find authenticator cards. I'll give those to you. In the secret message, they sent us a 7-character code word. We're gonna look at the first two letters of the code word. We're gonna find the authenticator that has those first two letters. If the card here matches the code word they sent us, then this is a legitimate order to go. That gives us permission to put in our launch keys. I've already put them in for us. Key right here for you, Commander. And for me, there's a key way over here. The keys are far enough apart that not even a long-armed guy like me can reach them both. Keys must be turned within 2 seconds of each other and held or spring-loaded. So held for 5 seconds to start the launch. That guarantees that two people will be required to do it. You just can't run back and forth and do it yourself. And last but not least, we get the secret unlock code for the missile. 6 little wheels. Each little wheel has 16 letters of the alphabet. Nominally 17 million combinations. Only one will operate the missile. This is the fail-safe that prevents an unauthorized or accidental launch of the missile. So once we have all those things, authentication, keys, code, we're good to go. All set?
Let's do it.
Give me a countdown, 3, 2, 1, turn keys. We'll send this thing on its way. After you, Commander.
3, 2, 1, turn keys.
And hold. Okay, you may release. That's all there is to it. The green light turns on, says launch enable. For all intents and purposes, that should say, welcome to World War III. Because that's pretty much what it boils down to. When you turn the key, you are committed. There is no oops switch anywhere. When the batteries come to full power, the missile will transfer to internal power, meaning that it is fully independent. About that same time, the silo door starts to slide open. It'll slide through a security radar beam and set off the alarm. That gives the silo soft. Guidance go means the internal guidance computer has full control of the mission. In a few seconds, we'll have main engine start. From engine start, we'll build up thrust, pop the hold down bolts, and off you go into the wild blue yonder.
So that's it. We've basically just ended life on Earth.
As you know it.